We spent 2.5 years dreaming about this. There are no rules. I just play with music. It's my dream come true. It's freedom for me. Music is liquid. It's forever changing, forever evolving. I have so much music to play for you tonight and so many new faces to introduce you to. One of the best things about what has happened is now we've become a true musical family. What's happening is the musicians and the vocalists are becoming one. And it works like magic. The show is unpredictable. You don't know what I'm gonna do next.
Hola, Mexico! Hola, Acapulco! si confondono nel mare, più a fondo dentro te, che sei il mio universo, il mio unico amore, il mio
solo.
immediately the opportunity to pick any song she wanted. She picked To Take to Hold, turned it into Before the Night Ends. So the first time I heard the lyrics, I was holding my breath. She gave it her own touch, her own sensitivity. So we got two souls now speaking simultaneously, mine and hers. When I see Leslie coming in to sing Before the Night Ends, I just calm down. She understands the soul of my songs.
I close my eyes to see the world. I close my eyes so that it won't hurt. I'm sailing on blue oceans, flying to you high. I catch my breath.
Leslie Mills. Hola, Mexico. Hola, Acapulco. And this is the time where I practice my Spanish. Yes, sí. Okay. Estoy muy contento de estar en México otra vez. How's that? So. Especialmente en la ciudad de Acapulco. And that's all for now. I was always wondering how our incredible, talented, young vocalists would handle the audience, this adrenaline rush that you get to butterflies. Nathan is very powerful. He's been waiting for this for his whole life. And the moment came and he just went after it. He just walked on that stage, looked at the audience, and he took his moment. Pacheco. Thank you. feel very close with Chloe too. She touches my heart. And she is absolutely fearless. Even though she's young, there's a depth about her in her soul. Once the audience figures out who Chloe is, they're gonna fall in love with her. It's impossible not to.
How could I ever know I would find myself alone, facing your demons as well as mine, wishing for the past that words cannot find, but somewhere in the
Oh, I like that one. This next one was called November Sky. It was written a few years ago. And as a matter of fact, our guitar player, Mr. Cesar Lemos, right there, he's a great producer himself, helped me rewrite this one for our next vocalist. You met him a little earlier tonight. His name is Ender, Ender Thomas. He was inspired from a real life experience to write these very moving lyrics about a homeless kid named Angel who sleeps out in the street at night, dreaming about coming home to a place he never had and seeing the mother he never knew. The song is called Bajo el Cielo de Noviembre.
Cielo de noviembre.
Thomas. This next one, the first time we ever performed it was during the Acropolis concerts a few years ago. Since that time, the song has been developed a little more, and this one is called Hasta el Último Momento. Thomas and Chloe.
Thank you. Once again, Sambo Hirvinian on violin. And Jason Carter on flugelhorn. Jay Card.
Oh.
young, talented, great human beings were our kids, our vocalists. I looked at them in the eye and I told them that I was going to give them everything that I had. The greatness is inside them. It's just a matter of helping them realize it. The promise that I gave them, I didn't give it lightly.
Ender Thomas.
Tell me who you are today. Did you leave the best with the words you won't say? Different men, different heart. Now we stand, worlds and worlds apart. Underneath the ruins that lie, a broken rhythm keeps running through my mind. Color is all I see.
Is the most expressive instrument known to man, and if it's used correctly, it can evoke enormous amount of emotion. With Nathan, once you hear him sing, you just go, that's the voice. Nathan Pacheco is the voice of our century.
Senza te, tu sei il sole, la luna.
la stella più bella, il mio mondo gira insieme a te. Tu sei l'aurora, la luce che splende al mattino, meravigliosa melodia che suona per me. Questo amore, tu sei il sole, la luna, la stella più bella, ed io appartengo a te. Tu sei l'aurora, la luce che splende al mattino, meravigliosa melodia che suona per me. So che sempre ti amerò. Sempre ti amerò.
Nathan Pacheco.
See the world.
for what? Dry like a lake without rain for what? Suddenly stepped in my life, made me cry like an angel. Ooh, you're something else, like a smile that ain't coming to my life. Go a little deeper, come to my life. You could be the keeper. A dream without end. Come to my life, go a little deeper. Come to my life, you could be the keeper.
Nos consume tantas horas.
Randall Thomas and Chloe.
Actually, right now is the best time of my life. These talented people I'm working with, they're so into what they're doing. They're so committed to their craft, their art, their voice, their writing abilities. They contribute towards each other. They contribute to me. They've given me life. Muchas gracias. Our first guest star, I think he has one of the best voices in Latin American music. I've been wanting to work with this man for quite some time, and a little while back we finally managed to do this. Please welcome Mr. Christian Castro.
Gracias. Muy buenas noches, Acapulco. Bienvenidos. Gracias.
Christian Castro. Our next guest star. Oh, I love her. I met her a few months ago when she was recording in my studio. She's a very powerful woman. I'm here de fuego. Yeah, and I think she has one of the most powerful and best Latin voices in the world. You all know who I'm talking about. Olga Tañón.
Buenas noches, Acapulco. ¿Cómo están? Muy bien, yo estoy bien emocionada y muy contenta realmente de estar compartiendo con todos ustedes la noche de hoy. Especialmente cuando tengo la oportunidad de estar con un personaje tan y tan importante de la música que nos ha dado la oportunidad mucho a los latinos a ser parte de su música, que eso es de lo importante. Así que vamos a darle un gran aplauso a Yanni por habernos incluido a nosotros los hispanos en un proyecto tan hermoso como este. Muchas gracias, Yanni. I know you don't understand me, but I'm gonna explain you later, okay? Okay.
Pacheco. Our next guest star, she's darling. I met her a few months ago when we recorded for the first time together. And she certainly does not need any introductions. But ladies and gentlemen, Lucero.
Los quiero, Acapulco, los quiero mucho, ya lo saben. I'm so thrilled to be here. Thank you so much. It's my pleasure. A ver si les gusta, okay?
All I need to see is your smile, and that's it.
Here I am, smiling. I'm so happy. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Muchas gracias. Gracias. Muchas gracias. Muchas, muchas gracias. Sigan disfrutando mucho. Estoy muy feliz de estar aquí. Gracias de verdad. Gracias. Thank you. Muchas gracias. We love you. Thank you, Jenny.
This next megastar needs no introduction, really. I met him almost a year ago when I was recording with Christian Castro in my studio. He came with Christian for moral support, because they're very close, the two of them. And he's such a thoughtful, eloquent, well-spoken man. Very uplifting. We all fell in love with him. And it's very well known that he has been having a hard time with his voice the past few years, and that has to be very painful for him. So we decided to try to see if we could write a song for him. And maybe in doing so, we could help him realize his dream, of singing again one more time. And we prayed. We did pray a lot. And I can tell you that the dream became a reality. The song is called Volver a Creer. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you our great friend, Mr. José José.
Gracias, muchas gracias. Siéntese, por favor. Muchísimas gracias a mi familia. Estoy muy, pero muy agradecido con Gianni porque me está dando la oportunidad, al haberme invitado a su show, de tener el privilegio de verlos y de saludarlos otra vez a todo mi público tan querido de Acapulco. Cada vez que la gente llega a uno de los shows de Gianni, la gente se va llena de amor y paz y de ese espíritu tan grande que él tiene para imprimirlo en su música y en todo lo que nos regala en cada uno de sus espectáculos. Yo quiero colaborar con él y entregarles un momento de fe muy grande en esta hermosa canción que él mandó a escribir para mí, con dos amigos muy queridos a quien quiero presentar para ustedes, que son Carla Aponte y César Lemus, que son los creadores de esta hermosa canción. Están por aquí con nosotros porque yo sé que les va a hacer el mismo efecto que me hizo a mí cuando yo la conocí, porque es una canción de fe, de volver a creer. Todos necesitamos, para ir resolviendo los problemas que enfrentamos en la vida, volver a creer en nosotros y desde luego creer en ese Dios maravilloso que todo lo resuelve. Aquí la tienen con todo mi amor y gracias por estar con nosotros esta noche.
El sol siempre saldrá
y la luna va a seguir enamorándonos, reinventando pasiones con su luz. Entrégate a sentir, hay que atreverse a intuir, sin dudar, sin cuestionar, acepta vivir. Ven, abre tu corazón, embárcate en otra aventura de amor. Rescata la esperanza en donde el porvenir, tu esencia de existir. Entrégate a sentir, hay que atreverse a intuir, sin dudar, sin cuestionar, acepta vivir. Y nada podrá detener la rueda de la vida, te aseguro.